funny performance on the 5th and 6th of December for £4. Ah, that's a very reasonable price, especially for the beginning of December. Hey, sir. How are you doing? Have you checked out this performance? It's really...
Let me take you on a journey.
We've been expecting you.
We are currently outside the stage of Sick for Revue, which is on the 5th and 6th of December. But we decided to ask people how much they would pay for a ticket. I'm currently here with Mr. Jackson. Hello, Mr. Jackson.
Hello.
How much would you pay for a Sick for Revue ticket?
I think I'd give one of my fresh new fibers for this.
Well, do you know it actually costs?
£4 for Revue! £4!
Hello, Miss Lardo.
Hello.
How much would you pay for a Sick for Revue ticket?
Oh, I would say about £20.
Well, do you know it actually costs £4?
£4!
£4? That is amazing.
It really is. Hi, Miss Morrell. Hi there, Miss Bayfield.
Hello.
How much would you pay for a ticket of the Sick for Revue?
£1 or £2?
Why would you pay £1 or £2?
£4!
Just thought that's how much it was.
Do you know it actually costs £4? Be a bit more generous. Hello, David. How much would you pay to go see the Sick for Revue?
I would say around £1,000 seems very reasonable.
£1,000? Actually, yes. It does cost £1,000.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That's really reasonable. Thank you.
Cool.
Oh, I didn't see you there. My name is Mrs. Leesley, and I'm going to be performing my good drum song in the Sick Form Revue.
Going to die!
I'm Miss Leesley, and this is Jackass.